the results of his cortical scan.
So what's wrong with him?
In addition to a dislocated jaw, Ensign Vorik seems to be suffering from a neurochemical imbalance.
Meaning what?
I believe I should discuss that with the patient privately. You're going through the Pond Farr, aren't you?
That's an extremely personal question, Doctor.
Yes, I'm aware that Vulcans prefer to keep their mating practices very much to themselves. There's almost nothing in the medical database beyond a few observations made by Starfleet doctors over the years. Your symptoms, the chemical imbalance and loss of emotional control, are consistent with those observations. Have you been eating and sleeping normally?
I knew there was something wrong. I was hoping it wasn't this.
I assume this is your first Pond Farr? There's nothing to be embarrassed about. It's a normal biological function. I'll do what I can to help you through it, but I'll need a little more information.
We do not discuss it.
I'm afraid you'll have to. You have a severe imbalance in your brain chemistry. If it gets much worse, it could become life-threatening. Now, I need to know how Vulcans deal with this condition.
We go home. Every 7 years of our adult life, Vulcans experience an instinctual, irresistible urge to return to the homeworld and take a mate.
But in your case, being stranded halfway across the galaxy, that's impossible.
Yes.
So then logically, you try to find a mate here. I assume that explains your behavior toward Lieutenant Torres.
I have always had great respect for B'Elanna. I hope she isn't too upset with me.
With Lieutenant Torres, upset is a relative term. In any case, we're going to have to try to find another way to treat your condition. Let's start with a microcellular scan.
No! I don't want medical treatment. I will resolve this myself.
How do you intend to do that?
There are certain meditative techniques I will be fine if simply left alone. Please, allow me to return to my quarters. Confine me there if you wish, but allow me to resolve my situation privately.
Until I have a better idea of how to treat your condition, I'll release you to your quarters. You'll be under confinement and wearing a cortical monitor at all times.
Thank you.